Alexander joins forces with James Madison and John Jay to write a series of essays defending the new United States Constitution.